Hey guys, it's me, Iceman Traveler, and we played some Mario 64 a while back. Okay. Remember where we are. So I'm feeling a bit down. What better game to play when you're feeling down? Mario 64. Well, you've already recovered that many stars. Way to go, Mario. I'll bet you'll have us out of here in no time. Be careful, though. Bowser and his band wrote the book on bad. Take my advice. When you need to recover from injuries, get coins. Yellow coins reveal one piece of the power meter. Red coins reveal two pieces of blue coins. To make blue coins appear, pound on the coin blocks. Also, if you fall from high places, you will minimize damage. Do you have a star or something, or is that like... what's the rabbit thing? Is that what you're doing? Oh, gosh, this guy. Let's see if I can get him first try. Nope. Let's try that again. You want to come in from an angle? Oh, gotcha. Okay. Yeah, unhand me, brute. I'm late, so late. I must make haste. The shiny thing? Mine. It's mine. Finders, keepers, losers. Late, late, late. Ouch, take it. A gift from Bowser it was. Now let me be. I have a date. I cannot be late for tea.
Here we go.
Cool. Wow, another power star. Mario game one version power plus. You bet. Come on, do that again. Alright, so what we need to do first. Well, let's see what this says. It is decreed that one shall pound the pillars. Oops. Sweet. Make sure I turn my phone off. At least. Yeah. I was freaking. Drain the moat! What the crap? Come on. Welcome to the Vanish Cap Switch course. All of the blue blocks you find are solid and choose that one for that switch. You'll disappear when you put on the Vanish Cap, so the blue enemies walk in and things cry it out.
Welcome.
nose keeps itching. I don't have my mic. Yeah. One, not two, not three, just hold up. One, two. Sweet! You just stepped on the Vanish Cap switch. The Vanish Cap makes money easier. Now Vanish Caps are popped on all the big blocks you find. What do you have to say to me? Heck yeah, man. Shave it! Yay. Okay, so we hit the switch. And we got the 8 red coins. Up here. Oh yeah. Okay, this is one of my favorite stages. I hope I do pretty decent at it. sometimes it can be tricky, and I have a tendency to rush things. Hold on to your head. If you lose it, you'll be injured easily. If you do lose your cap, you'll have to find it in the course where you lost it. Oh boy, it's not looking good for me. She's still trapped somewhere inside the walls. Please, Mario, you have to help her. Did you know that there are enemy worlds inside the walls? Yep, it's true. Bowser's troops are there too. Oh, here, take this. I've been keeping it for you. Yay! Here we go! Well, another power star. Mario gains more courage on the power of the gas. You want to say?
Yeah.
Talking. Whoopsie daisy. It's one of the cool effects in the game. Swimming beast in the cavern. Which way we're going? Sure. Right on it. Okay. Both ways for all the danger. Watch. Can't do the long jump. Tisk. Make yours correct. Okay. I guess. Okay. We're going to the underground lakes. We go left. One, two, three. Long jump. Spiders. Left underground. Balls are coming down faster than normally, and yes, that's the first time I've ever said that sentence out loud. Okay. Come on. Time to relax. 1, 2, 3! Yay! Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Now you can ground pound on Nessie here. Kind of makes you feel like a turd. What? Now it's not working. Here we go! Here we go! Swimming beast in the cabin. Eight red coins already? What? Okay, so the enemies will respawn, but you only get one. I'm usually bad at this, mainly because I'm impatient. My arm is like killing me. I've got some bursitis acting up on my right shoulder. Let's survive. Might have jumped off that a little early. You don't want to jump off that too early. I don't know if there's one. Nope. Okay. That's okay. Okay, normally I would do, like, you know, both the 100 coins thing and the 800 coins at the same time, but actually in this stage I don't think I can do that, because once you go down into that one area, the Hazy Maze Cave, I don't think there's a way out. That's just my memory! Oh, come on. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get that. I'll come back and do the 100 thing. Here we go! Metalhead to go. See, I think that's Partly me getting ahead of myself. No! It went straight for that corner, man. What? And then... ugh. Jeez. excuse me. Jeez. Now I think, I don't remember. I don't think it's this one. Okay. Yeah, we gotta go. So we gotta find Nessie. Come on. Welcome to the metal cap switch course. Once you step on the cap switch, the blocks are solid. When you turn your body into metal with a metal cap, you can walk on water and try it. You just stepped on the metal cap switch. The metal cap makes more entrance. Now metal caps will pop out of all the green blocks you find. I'm gonna have to go back and grab a couple of great points. Castle Seeker Stars. So that wasn't technically the star that we were going for, but I needed it. One of these guys gives out like 2 stars. Okay, Metalhead Mario. Whoa, that's bad. We're still going for it. Yahoo! Ooh. As well.
Here we go!
Here we go! Bet. We're at 38 stars. Nice. I think we've gotten all the cat switches, right? Navigating the toxic gates. Ah. Why did I do that? That's no good. Ah. Oh, I went the wrong way. Okay. There's an interesting little mini glitch with these things. With the lifts, I will show that to you next time. Amazing emergency exit. Not sure where that is, actually. Interesting.
Here we go!
Whoops. Now back. This one. I don't think it's this one. I think the one that they wanted me to do. I think it involves steps. Okay. This isn't it, but I'm gonna go for it. Hold on 1 second. Okay, sorry about that. I heard something outside. I think. Alright, so yeah, this is not the one we're going for. But we're going ahead and grab it anyway. Why not? I have trouble with this one too. Okay.
Here we go!
Occasionally, like, Mario falls for no reason. Say text message. Phones. Okay. Let's try that again. Wait. Okay, then, okay, we did the right one. Watch for rolling rocks.
Let's go!
I bet this is, thank you. Oh, come on. They send two? Really? Like, how are you supposed to defend from that? Jeez. Okay. Come on. Alright.
Here we go!
Here we go! Now, gotta get points. Which means I gotta do this again. See, the thing with these coins is, you need the coins in the Hazy Cave maze, in order to get the 100 coin challenge. But once you go in, as far as I know, you can't get back out. To the best of my knowledge, I could be wrong about that. So, the best way for me to do it is just to play for something. Which normally it saves you a lot of time. Just, you know, put them all together. I keep doing that. Oh gosh, how am I going to do this? Okay, let's not bother him. I swear, like, nobody texts me all day. As soon as I start recording something, it's like everybody and their brother. Okay. I don't know if I can. Apparently not. So these spider guys, they give you quite a bit of money. Seven. this one. I'm not having a lot of luck against him right now, so I don't think I'm gonna bother. It's over there. It's worth two, but you know. Long way to go. I should probably go out. Yeah, before I hit the haze maze. Okay. I should probably go over here. Come on! I don't think we're gonna want to get there. Alright, and if I can, I'll show you this. It's not really a glitch. I don't think I need that. Oh, come on. Really don't like doing that, but Yahoo! 54 coins, that should be good enough to go into the cave, maybe. As long as if I can get those blue coins, I think I'll be okay. This. Jump, jump. Okay, good. No, jump. Jump, jump. No, Mario. No. Get up there. Okay. Okay. don't think there's any other points now. Nine. What? All right, cool.
Here we go.
No message. Okay. So now. That's a little bit out of order, but, another one of my favorite stages. Go on a ghost hunt. Come on in here. Ah! Ghosts don't die. Ha. Can you get out of here alive? Here comes the master of mischief to the Tower of Terror, Big Boo. Ha 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 ha. Big Boo's merry-go-round. Okay.
Ah.
Did I get two there? Whoa! I got the battle fire. What? And the one. Oh, come on. One. Two. Here we go! Yahoo! Secret of the Haunted Books, and I take this. Should be in here, right? No. No, that. This one. Okay, and I think it's... Okay. No! Here we go! Yahoo! Seek the 8 red coins. Oh boy. Mamma mia. I think, I can't remember if there's something up here.
Look at me!
Come on. 4. So that's all on the bottom level. Should be right here, right? No, it's on the opposite side. Okay, before we do that, actually, hold on. Back in. It's flat. Collected 100 coins. Mario gains more power from the castle. You want to save?
Yes.
Okay. I'm not really worried about my score here. It's just, it's the overall. Just winning. No, that's the thing. It doesn't matter. Okay. Things to do. Basically, you gotta do the same thing that I just did. Yeah. That was cheap, yo. Okay. And now the hard part. Oh gosh, okay. Oopsie daisy, okay.
Here we go!
I don't like. Yeah. Sometimes the platform in this game can be. And then the last one, right? Here we go. What? Sir. What? Oh, look at that. There we go. Here we go. This was the... Yeah, okay. I'll save that one. Go ahead and do this. In the talons of a big bird. Oh, come on. Yeah. What? There we go. Okay. Weird.
Here we go!
Fitty! Killed Fitty Man. You recovered 50 power stars. Now you can open the star door on the third floor. Bowser's there, you know. Oh, you found all the cap switches, haven't you? Red, green, and blue. The caps you get from the colored blocks are really helpful. Hurry along now. The third floor is just ahead.
Go.
I used to like this stage as a kid. Now in my old age, I'm just like, it's more tedious than anything. That's still fun. What? What was that? My jump button is like that. Height. Gotcha.
Here we go.
Here we go. Plan for about an hour. Save and continue. There is always more to do on Mario 64. Inside the ancient pyramid. Here we just go to the top, right? That all we have to do. Ooh, I knew that was. Not what I wanted to do. I might have to jump over that. I always get burned right here. Hold on. Wait. Whoa. Oh, no wonder they have like a lock-on thing. No wonder. Normally it's like right here. Okay. I'm gonna take one damage there, so it's not too bad. Over there. Nope. Oh gosh. What? Yeah, like no joke, feels like my controller is like going crazy at times. The jump button is kind of weird, and the analog stick is weird. Okay. Here we go! Fitty 2! God, my arm, man. Stand tall on the four pillars. I don't use four pillars. I usually just use two, but that's as many pillars as I need to have a good night's rest. Sorry. Okay. What? One? Two. Okay. Break seal. Wake ancient ones. We know like light. Rumble. Know like intruders. Now battle. And to command. And this is probably like a prototype of the Bongo Bongo fight from Ocarina of Time. Whoa! Rumble, what happened? We crushed like pebble. You so strong, you rule ancient pyramid for today. Now take star power, we sleep in darkness. Here we go! Free flying for 8 red coins. Alright, so that was my fault. I should have known. So I assumed that I could get coins out here, and then go in. Then go inside the pyramid and get the rest of the 100 coins. But I forgot. Once you go inside the pyramid, there's no way to go and come back out. And yeah, once. Oh, come on! I haven't so many problems with this. These later stages. Oh gosh. They mess with you so hard. think the file is saving. Oh, come on, man. Six. Seven. And I don't know. Where's the other one? Oh, it's back at the beginning. Here we go! Pyramid puzzle, this is the last one. Very irritating. Well, last, not including, it's a jump button, so it's stupid. Okay. So now, back up. How we did it that one time. Same exact thing. Why are you freaking out right now? I'm terrible at this. I can't see. Two. Of course. Okay. Here's the kind of tricky part, because you gotta be, you can't be sinking into the sand. You have to be out of the sand. Okay, good.
Here we go!
Goodbye. And all we need is... the coins! 100 yellow coins. 100 gold coins. I think I'm supposed to be relaxing. Weird. Oh my gosh. Grab the frickin' block! Okay. I swear, my dryer, it keeps going off. You would think that they would design it. What? Oh my gosh. You would think that they would design it so that if you don't check on it within the first five like beeps or whatever, that it would just turn off. Ugh! Or that it would figure, like, okay, well, he's doing something else. What the crap was that? Okay, I'm at 52. Gotta get these. Freaking camera angle! Center! 67. that stupid crap. Like, sometimes the coins, like, go up into the upper level. Oh, gosh. And then by the time you get up there, they've disappeared. Or I can't freaking see. Jeez. Has to be one of the worst camera angles in a game ever. God bless. Okay. '78. Come on. And this is not the basement stage that I have the most trouble with. I usually don't have this much trouble out of it. Need 8 more points. And of course. Wait. Is that one there? Oh my gosh. Jump. Oh, stupid Mario. Please be coins. Please be coins. I wanted coins. Hooyah! What? Oh my gosh, frickin' jump button! Heck, man. Jeez. Oh! I got 4 coins. If I die doing like something stupid with a controller or whatever, yeah. So hard. 99. You give me the friggin' star. It's on top of this thing? Like the 100 coin over here. Oh, saves, yeah, okay. That's it, right? Yeah, it is. Okay. That's all of Sandland. The fire stage I have. I'm not having a good run. What the heck was that? Okay. Game just like glitched. Pause for no reason. You again! Stupid rabbit! What the crap? Fucking camera angle. Go this way. Gotcha. No, 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 not you again. I'm in a great hurry, can't you see? I have no time to squabble over stars. Here, have it. I never meant to hide it. It's just that I'm in such a rush. That's it. That's all. Now I must be off. Now let me go. Finish 7. Wow, another power star. Mario gains more courage from the power of the castle. You want to say, yeah, sure. Okay. Boyle's a big bully. Okay. Don't be a pushover. If anyone tries to shove you around, push back. It's one-on-one with a fiery finish for the loser. And I always have a hard time this stage. Up on the shiny shoulder. It's not there right now, you Oh, did it again. Okay, I guess. What? Here we go. Bully the bullies. Here we go! Nice door! Okay, so it wants me to get the 8 red coins here, and that's still not up. Oh. that sucked. That's another stage where you can't do a full... because you have to go inside the red hot log roll, and I vaguely remember this. I don't think this one comes out later. And the thing's not showing up, so that's okay. Whoa. Okay, that works too, I guess. Didn't mean to jump. Hot footed into the volcano. Now this fun shows up. Figure out which way it wants me to go. Forgot about that. I was just thinking about it too. I was like, oh yeah, where's the wall that falls down? Crunch. Here we go! Hot footed in the volcano. Into the volcano. Elevator tour in the volcano. I don't like the elevator, like the. Anything that takes the action away from you, and it makes you like sit and kind of wait on something else to happen, I don't particularly care for that. Whoa, see ya. What? No, I don't think I can. No. That's too far. But. Ha! Now here comes the fun part. 100 coins. Edit out some of this, because, I'm not having a lot of fun here. That's a 2-hour mark. Doing stupid stuff. But it's not me, it's like the controller or the game or something. Oh, there's some coins. Shit, I don't know if there's any more. Oh, there's some. Did it again. Yahoo! 78. That should be enough, right? I don't remember what I had last time. Oh, man, that was close. As long as there's 10 coins up here. Which I don't remember there being 10 coins, but. Eight coins, come on. Six. Ho 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 ho! Nice!
Here we go!
Save, yeah. Let's get out of here. Oh, Jolly Roger Bay. Huh. I forgot about this one.
Here we go!
Well. Yes! Okay, cool.
Here we go!
Shh. Okay. So... Oh, yeah. Okay. Alright. I knew I had a little bit more to do. But there, like, not only do you have the Bowser, but you have that reacting to the star power that we're slowly up. You have, that pre-stage before the second Bowser. Board Bowser sub. Oh man, I totally forgot all about this stage. Is this like course 9? Okay. That makes sense, I think. Sometimes if you pass through a coin ring or find a secret point in a course, a red number will appear. If you trigger 5 red numbers, a secret star will show up. Get the rest of the stars here before I take on Bowser. Bowser is kind of like a foot in. Chests in. Not that. And of course my nose itches. Come on. Come on, you're right frickin' there! Mario! Ran right into it! Open it! Jeez! Okay, go, 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 go! No, 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 okay, good. Thank goodness, man. That's ridiculous. Okay. 67. Save and continue. Pole jumping red cards. What fun. I do declare, there's nothing I like better than pole jumping for 8 red coins. It's supposed to be peaceful. This game can really mess with the blood pressure sometimes. Come on. Okay. that. I don't think there's any other points in here besides those. Those. Come on. Having to slow down again. Around for coins underneath. There might not be a star for coins here. I thought there was. Turn! Jeez. Might have to beat Bowser before the sub moves. Oh yeah, okay. Okay, well, while we're here, what? Jesus. Okay, there's one. I was hiding there. So, I mean, I'm still... I guess my memory had to overwrite something. It decided that one of these 8 red coins just wasn't a necessity. Come on, man. Five. Six. Ow, God. Update pop up in front of my viewing screen. Okay, 7, 8. Okay. Got all those last time. Mess with me again, are you, Mario? Can't you see that I'm having a merry little time making mischief with my minions? Now return those stars. My troops in the walls need them. Wahaha. Wah! Can it be that I've lost? The power of the stars has failed me this time. Consider this a draw. Next time I'll be in perfect condition. But now, if you want to see your precious princess, come to the top of the tower. I'll be waiting. Wahahaha. Here we go! Alright, still got some more to do on Dire Dire Docks. I'm not for certain if you can get 100 coin star here, so I'll have to look that up, because I don't want to attempt it when it's, you know, not possible. I think it is, but let's check it out. Last time I I think I only had like 50 coins, and there wasn't anything else that you could get. I don't know. Get up there. And that's another thing, like... So I have an update for my computer. It wants me to update the CCleaner. And I'm like... You know, I'm not... If I click off of it... If I click off of my Mario playthrough... Then it's gonna ruin the time with the audio. So the audio will be off track, and actually with all the skipping and stuff that's happened, the audio might be off anyway. And but as far as updates go, if you don't get to it like within 10 minutes, 5 minutes, something, it should go away. It shouldn't just stay there like, oh, I'm here, boss. You know, it should be like, okay, well, he's busy. Okay, so that was 50 right there, so, or close to 50. Alright, so yeah, it's probably possible. I'll try it, maybe, I don't know. I know some people are probably like, he's not doing it like I do it, or he's had some problems doing this, he's not a good Mario 64 player. It's like, look, I played the crap out of this as a kid. It's one of my favorite games, but I don't play it like every single day. And there's some people that do like speed runs on it, and you know, there's modders that, you know, they make new levels for it. I play it maybe once a year. Okay? So, forgive me if I'm having a bit of a... Plus, just my mind is not in it right now. Like, I'm aggravated. If you're aggravated, it makes it harder to watch me. Makes me hard. Makes it hard for me to talk to you. See, I can't even form sentences. Yeah. Okay, we should line up right here. Jump! Jump! Oh, okay. Here we go. You found 70 power stars. Mystery of the Endless Stairs is solved. Thanks to you. And is Bowser ever upset? Now on to the final bout. Not. Do what I want. Let's go. Don't tell me what to do. I do what I want. Oh, how difficult. Okay, but you do need this over here. I think. Here we go! Through the man ray support bubbles. Oh, come on! It's Superman 64 all over again. What?! Oh, come on. And that's just garbage right there. You just had to put it right there, didn't you? So if I miss it... Okay, there we go. Alright, so that's... I can't see the bottom right half of my screen. Bottom right corner. Because Sea Cleaner, in all its glory, decides, hey, you have an update. The dryer's off, I swear. Get the darn thing. Mario! Gosh. Really nice if I could see the bottom corner of my screen. Ugh! So there's always like something stupid, something unplanned that you could never have accounted for. Here we go. Now I gotta find that place to get the 50 coin. Come on. So I have an idea for my next video. Like I said, it won't be for another week or so. Or after I get this upcoming week over with, then I'll be able to focus on the video that I want to make. And again, if anybody's listening, if anybody cares, if there's any games that you would like to see me play, you know, just send me a message or a comment. I mean, the worst I could say is no. But if I say no, I'm gonna give you a reason. I'm not just gonna be like no, I won't play that. I'll give you a legitimate reason. You know, it's like. If I've never played it or if I have no interest in it or whatever, I'll tell you. I'll be like, look, yeah. But then there's a chance that there's 86 games. But then there's a chance that, you know, it could be something that I like and I have that I've played and that I want to play again. So there's always that. 86. I can't tell how many red coins I have left. So I like you. I need 8. Oh, hello. Oh, thank you.
Here we go.
All right, to Dire Dire Docks. All right, 9872. Okay, cool. Yeah, that all that's left is the third floor. Okay. Alright, that took a little bit longer than I would like, but not bad. Not bad. Do one more check in here. Okay. Alright, I think that's it, guys. sorry if this episode was, like, not up to par with my first one. I don't even know if I'm gonna leave in, you know, me complaining and yelling at Mario. I don't know if I'll leave that in or not. I probably will, because it's kind of entertaining. But if I do that, then it's gonna make the video longer. Oh my gosh, the freaking, dryer, like, give it a rest. Jeez. Okay, well. Alright guys, well, I will see you next time. Thank you. Oh, thanks for watching. Alright. Take care. Bye.